Thank you. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rattling, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag
My sexuality is not for you. I like girls. I like boys. I like people who are neither. I like people in all sizes and colors. An attraction to multiple genders does not make me duller. My wall holds my flag, a bright pink, an ocean blue, and lilac in between. These colors are mine. I'm not this way for boys' attention. I'm not this way to fit a trend. I exist for myself. I am not gay. I am not straight. I am bisexual, and my sexuality is not for you.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Give yourself prudence and love your friends. Celebrate, give rejoice the truth. And the religion of the
Carlmont's Robotics Club has been a great place for everyone to get hands-on experience with a wide variety of skills. Even though we've been stuck at home, our team has been able to practice fabrication skills using at-home kits, practice coding through our specially developed curriculum, and even test out the robot. Thanks to the support of our hardworking mentors, we've been able to sustain the team through this difficult period. We look forward to sharing our work in the near future.
Wow. Becky, and I am a 12th grader at Carlmont High School.
Hi, my name is Javin, and I'm a junior.
Hi, my name is Maddie, and I am a senior.
Hi, I'm Nicole, and I'm a senior.
I'm Jessica, I'm her sister, and I'm also a senior.
I'm Elizabeth Gurvich, and I'm a senior here at Carlmont High School.
My name is Casey, and I'm a junior.
To me, what it means to be Jewish is to just surround yourself kind of with the community and also just practice traditions and kind of learn about our roots through either being with family, friends, or honorary Jewish groups.
For me, being Jewish is about radical amazement. I know the Jewish people before me have made a lot of sacrifices to give me a world that I can be myself in. So I try to wake up every day and just be amazed by everything I have.
Being Jewish is important to me because it means I could be a part of a wonderful and vibrant community.
So what Judaism means to me, I think that tzedakah is really important, which is basically like helping other people, and I think that's an important Jewish value.
Another important aspect of Judaism is tikkun olam, which means repair of the world.
For me, being Jewish means having a constant support system and a community to go to.
To me, being Jewish is more than just a religion or a culture. It's belonging to something bigger than myself.
My favorite part about being Jewish is definitely that everywhere that you go, you definitely find a family no matter what, because we're so close-knit, and it's just amazing that I can always go anywhere and feel secure and comforted by my community.
My favorite part about being Jewish is probably going to Jewish summer camp. Every summer I get to go to Camp Tawanga in Yosemite, and it's like the best place in the world.
My favorite part about being Jewish is all of the wonderful traditions and culture.
So my favorite part about being Jewish is I really love the community. I feel like there's so many friends that I've made from like just taking part of being in the Jewish community, and I think that everyone that's Jewish just kind of feels connected to each other, you know?
My favorite part is all the holidays that we celebrate and having something unique about myself.
My favorite part about being Jewish is a sense of community. You always have somebody to turn to and always have a constant backing whenever you are not feeling well.
My favorite part about being Jewish, in addition to practicing the religion, is definitely the sense of community you find, and I love that Jewish Club is able to bring that to Carlmont.
Personally, with people around myself and also myself, it's definitely really hard, especially since we think, or a lot of people in our society think, that this is something in the past when it actually is still something in the present. And it's just sad to see that there's still so much hate in the world and stuff like
that. It saddens me that anti-Semitism is still prevalent today, and I think it's extremely important that we continue to educate others on how it affects society today.
Anti-Semitism is a lot more common than many people think. It has affected me personally, and almost every Jewish person that you ask will tell you that they themselves or someone close to them has been affected by anti-Semitism. Oftentimes, it's just small comments that many people won't even realize is anti-Semitic, but it's important to educate yourself.
Hey, you wanna come in? That's why you're a drug. job, I'm gonna gash him.
Let us
for